is one of the few times where you can actually just stand by the track and just take in the parallax view of the train. This is called the parallax view. And so relaxing and in many ways mesmerizing. But fortunately for me, the direction I'm going, it's in the opposite way, so I won't have to worry about this being an impediment to where I need to go. But it's just awesome being this close and seeing this site.
So farmers markets are a great place to go and locate produce, fruits, vegetables, and other elements such as roots and herbs that you may not find in your typical grocery store, right? And not all farmers markets are the same. Some are these large, ultra mega markets that have all kinds of booths and places. But Sprouts Farmers Market is a place that is somewhat at the cross between Whole Foods and Albertsons, in my opinion. And it's very inviting, and it's very easy to navigate. And I like how the farmers market in this particular case caters to all audiences, including those that prefer organic and non-GMO produce, right? And so there are certain things that you may research on the internet, or you might come across a video on social media. By the way, if you see a #4 on the barcode, that means it's not organic. That means that it's not organic, okay? So just keep that in mind. But you may run across information about these different beneficial foods and food items. And then when you go to a typical grocery store, you may not find them. And so you give up on ever being able to access that. Well, I will say that in many farmers markets, and Sprouts being amongst them, that you will find many of the items that you may have heard about, but either they're out of season or they're difficult to acquire. And what I also like about Sprouts is they do have a variety of these items, right? So you don't have just one, two, maybe four different options. By the way, Eternal is a spring water that I've been looking into. It's bottled in Tennessee, and it looks like it may have some great potential right up there with Mountain Valley spring water, right? But you have a variety of teas that you can get at Sprouts Farmers Markets. And when I say teas, there are an immense amount of tea options that I think rivals the options you would find in your typical Whole Foods store, for example, right? And so when you're looking for teas, for herbal remedies, or for a variety of lifestyle options, right, and choices, right, then you will find that 9 times out of 10 at Sprouts. So I would definitely encourage looking into Sprouts as an option for sourcing some very uniquely healthy items.
Got some fruit, a few other things, and it's an absolutely beautiful sight out here.
The Fresh Market is also another good location to find some great options that you will rarely find. But when we're thinking about natural food shopping, there's no more iconic place, I think, in the imagination than Whole Foods. And some Whole Foods are very inviting in terms of you not only can get food there, but you can also get a good seat to look on your laptop and discover some other things. And you do have some good options as far as beans, and you know that's usually what I've found to be valuable at Whole Foods, though recently Balaji has taken that spot in terms of what I look at. But when we're looking at melons, for example, you know, again, you want to look at those barcodes. And, you know, this one comes from Mexico, and, you know, it features a 6-9 rather than just a 9. So people are still looking into what that actually means, right? But I like that Whole Foods has a variety of greens, right? That's one of the things I like about Whole Foods, as well as their mushroom selection is really awesome, right? I really like their mushroom selection. So when you're going out and you're looking for healthy items to source, right, you just got to open the eyes, right? And this is Kroger's, and, you know, Kroger's is a great place I found to get cabbage, right? I don't know if all Kroger locations are like that, but several of the Kroger locations that I've looked into, they're a great place to get a cabbage, squash, bell pepper, and occasionally you can get some great grapefruit, right? Organic grapefruit. And so, again, the grocery stores, you know, you don't limit yourself to just one, but you just you have a variety of suppliers that if you look for sales prices, you look for good deals, you're going to find them out there, and you'll be able to sustain a very healthy diet and a healthy lifestyle. And I hope you found this a brief walkthrough on natural food shopping useful. And if you have any questions, let me know, and I will see you on the other side.